everybody. Respected teachers, parents, and my dear friends. Today, I'm going to tell the stories, a foolish crow. One day, a crow was sitting on the tree. He had a slice of bread in his mouth. At that time, a fox came down. He saw the bread. I must get the bread. The fox, he sat and ran the tree. The crow, oh dear, the very beautiful. You must ask three boys too. Please sing a song. The crow was very proud. She opened mouth to sing caca. The bread fell down. The clever fox took the bread. Went away munching on the bread. Dear friends, moral of our stories, don't form me flattery. Thank you.